kick out. Didn't work then for Sunderland. Block feeding Britton. Lewiston. Could be trouble here. Lewiston went right through Patching. Now Wilkins. Looking for Langley. And he's got it. And he scored! That goal against Wolves. Triumph, of course, for Tommy Langley. 15 minutes into the game. The travelling Chelsea supporters rise to their feet. Tommy Langley's second goal of the season. There'll be an inquest in the Wolves dressing room about that. Nice ball from Wilkins. It looked as though Palmer should have cut it out. He missed it. Langley went on. Pierce had his near post covered, but still the ball goes past him. Behind the goal. Reckon that Sparrow put that away with his hand. Carr and Hibbett. Hibbett. Richards gets it down, and the shot from Munro, and the goal from John Richards! And that has left it up at 1-1. Wolves supporters at last have something to cheer about. John Richards, in the 33rd minute of the second half, scores his 20th goal of the season. Corner swinging in. Munro drove a dramatic shot. Bonetti kicked it away with his legs. And Richards drove it high in.